So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. And our live game is Barcelona against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
Barcelona have elected to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain.
The whistle. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going to choose Adam Lallana. Exceptional on the
diving header! Great effort. He flew in with courage.
Well, he can't be accused of not being brave, Peter, and his boss will give him the thumbs up, I'm sure. Oh, no wonder he's turned away in disgust. I think I would have too.
Mane passes it through. Milner. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Messi. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Philippe Coutinho. Coutinho looking to shoot. Marvellous goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Chan. Matic. Mane. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Goes wide. Mane. Milner. Can he deliver? It's a loose ball.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
That's surely a foul. Mohamed Salah clips one through. Rakitic hurtles into the tackle. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Now it's Messi. Is it in? Really well taken goal. And already they're looking to run away with it. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play. Barcelona. Matip. And it's Mane. Vermaelen.
Nelson Semedo.
Iniesta.
Nelson Semedo.
Luis Suarez. Out wide to the right. Tries a through ball. And the finish!
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Up he gets!
Good clearance and very necessary.
Iniesta, Luis Suarez, Coutinho, shoots!
That really should have hit the net.
And it's Luis Suarez, pushes it out wide. Mane. Matip.
Who's ball? Who's going to get that? Now the pass.
How about a shot?
Coutinho.
Philippe Coutinho!
He's got away with one there.
It so nearly came off for him.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows and the quality he produces.
Messi. Luis Suarez. And the weighted pop has a hit! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here.
With time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
And it's Salah.
Out to the flank.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Going through.
Header!
Good save, really well read. Great football, shot and save.
Ter Stegen
catches it safely.
Iniesta.
So what now?
Suarez
has it in a wide position, so what next? Lobs it in gently. Coutinho.
And Coutinho!
Oh, that...
Firmino. Gomez.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Rakitic. Just 5 minutes left until the break.
Looks like a good ball through.
Coutinho
looking to get on the end of this. It's come loose. Mohamed Salah. And it's Firmino. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
There is the half-time whistle.
As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward
halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Barcelona, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Towering header! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious he's one of the biggest influences out there.
Chan,
Firmino,
Mane,
the ball through, Milner, he's got away,
and he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head.
Firmino!
Keeper's got good distance on that. And they're guilty of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down. Iniesta.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but...
Suarez has a goal! There is the genius of Luis Suarez! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Liverpool look as though they're about to make a change. Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Mohamed Salah. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Played out to the right.
Nelson Semedo.
Rakitic. Lallana, and it's Firmino. Keeper goes long.
He's left his man.
Luis Suarez
has a swing at it.
Making another change here.
He's gone for it. He's put his foot right through that one.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Now it's Mane. Salah
picks one in.
Pinged one.
And Mane! Oh, there was plenty on that.
Lallana with a delicate ball. Coutinho
He is on the end of some really unwanted attention.
Well, he helps himself to a treble, Peter, and then they switch on. It's a bit late now.
Iniesta. Jordan Henderson. Gomez, Mohamed Salah, looks to slip it through, he's got options out wide, well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul. It is a corner, good chance. What about it? Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Liverpool grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Chan. Mane. Now it's Sturridge. Hit long and direct. Sturridge needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. A cause of mild...
Shot a goal! Shoots! Oh, extraordinary.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself having done well to get there first.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Liverpool have chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Tries a through, going for goal! This could fall anywhere! Get that clear. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
It's Denis Suarez.
Crunching tackle. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Deftly done. Can he score? Surely this time! It's there!
Paulinho
did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Barcelona totally rampant here. Chan. Sturridge. Plays it out to the flank. Back to the keeper and tries something new. Tried to play it through.
Sturridge clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Suarez plays it wide.
Coutinho. Looking to shoot! Oh, almost a sixth! That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
Denis Suarez.
First official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Mohamed Salah. Chan plays it out to the wing. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Barcelona enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded.